The government launched the Great Rail Sale today. Passenger services will be franchised and freight, parcels and stations held off in the most complicated privatization so far.
It gives me great pleasure to have the experience of travelling in one of the new Intercity 225 trains and to inaugurate a service which I know will be immensely popular. You have built a railway for the next century.
The most powerful ever to run in Britain, the Tried of British Rail. Designed to travel at speeds of up to 140 miles an hour. But it won't achieve its potential